Raju Shetty is regularly irregular in going to his school. He finds school uninteresting and boring. And why not? Let us see his school. Leaking roof, peeling paint, unpainted walls, broken floor. Games are a distant dream for him. Toilets he has never seen in a school, and the water is as dirty as his neighborhood ponds. However, over the last 1 month, Raju yearns to go to school. In fact, he does not want to come back. Let us find out why. His school is now a happy school because of the efforts of Rotary and Inner Wheel clubs in India. The roof does not leak anymore. The walls are beautifully painted. They have benches and desks. There is a library in school now. The water is filtered. The floor is beautiful, and they have well-maintained toilets too. Over the last 1 year, more than 733 happy schools have come up all over India from our goal of making 1,000 happy schools. Special mention to Association of Inner Wheel Clubs in India, who have been the leaders in this program and have set examples for others. Happy school mean happy children, and the success of this program would lie in thousands of Raju going to school regularly, enjoying learning to be educated, and dropout rates becoming negative.